point a park that's so central. The name's not that clever, but screw it, whatever.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Your hotel sucks.
Drive, 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 drive!
Got him.
This is so cool. That girl's way older than me, and she's here with her dad.
She's really close with her dad.
Yeah, she is. Like, too close.
You can't stop us, Mr. Tufts. Cutie girl hero who's never even kissed anyone.
Okay, that doesn't seem relevant.
It's pretty relevant.
Okay, guys, staff meeting.
We're all getting fired? I knew it. My horoscope was totally right.
What? You're firing us?
Oh, hell no. You can't fire me. I quit. And I'm taking this whole place down with me.
Time to let my hair down. Haven't done that in a while. Guess this is just the shape my hair is now.
Seatbelts are for cowards. Everything is a parking spot if you park there. Never go under 40 miles an hour.
This is so fine. I can't believe women have been hogging this for themselves this whole time.
Maybe I'll manipulate the lawyer. That's good. Show a little ankle in the foyer. Men love ankles.
I can take one or two kids, but not 200 at once.
Oh, Dad, you could beat up so many kids.
Thank you, Cole.
Jimmy, Archie, Sal, and Tom. Those are the names of moles that I have. Thank you. Thank you. I just made that up. Can you believe it?
Trash. So much trash. Nothing can get clean.
You're fully naked and he's basically a foot away.
I think we're going to be drawing that again because I am not an angry old man.
Not yet.
It feels like we just brought her back from the hospital.
I'll never forget that day.
Nope, you weren't alive, Cole.
Agree to disagree.
Hello.
Oh no, oh God.
Okay, chill out.
Please don't put me in your dungeon.
What? My dungeon? That's ridiculous. It's full of shoes I don't wear anymore and all of my old laser discs. Yeah, you're small. We could probably squeeze you in.
How did you get this tangled?
It all happened so fast.
You do not tag trees!
Look at that vein on the side of your head going crazy.
Oh, yeah, look at that. That is scary.
Weak. I think we should go.
Where's the button?
Why is there no button?
It's right there.
That's ridiculous.
Tough Boy is here to help.
Yeah, no thanks. Can't explain it.
Okay, sounds good.
And how are you two feeling?
How dare you be happy and healthy?
Shake it, Helen.
Shake it, Helen.
I've been thinking.
Ah!
Sorry, did I scare you?
Yeah, I thought you were asleep.
I was. Then I woke up and started talking, because I'm alive.
The wooden sword, the quill, the medallion, the three magical acorns, the leafy headband, and the iPad.
Sounds like my date night outfit.
Shh.
Just wash really well. It'll dry out your beautiful skin.
Did you say my beautiful skin?
Huh?
Huh?
What?
What was it?
Egg.
Yes. Oh, no. You're supposed to eat it, I think.
Oh.
Ew, that's nice.
Oh, no, sorry, it's for your skin.
Damn it!
Right here with you.
I'll be there too.
Right here with you.
Just now with you.
Tell the mayor I'll take care of the bees. I've got everything under control. Ah!
I really don't think.
Ignore her.
Nude or not nude?
Not nude is fine.
Got it. Should I be nude?
No.
Fair enough.
I got on a scary roller coaster that I didn't want to get on to impress a cool girl, and then someone swallowed my throw
up. It took 20 years to build back our reputation after that. We had to host a pet rock convention.
Name literally one time I've ever lied.
We'd love to come to your destination wedding, but the kids, don't have winter break this year.
I know.
I think it looks great on you, honey. First we got married, and then we had you. Well, I didn't know you all think I'm a pants on fire liar.
Wait, why is that great?
I always wanted to have a stalker. I told you that.
You did?
Yes, a literary stalker is the ultimate compliment. Don't you want, like, a park stalker?
No. What?
I'm going. I'm just dropping off Bitsy's drink list.
12:30, 12:45, 1 o'clock. Then no drinks till 2?
That's when she pees.
She pees for an hour?
It's a slow drip.
Move it. We've got to get home so I can start writing this ASAP.
But how?
Same way we came in. Let's all just get in the phone booth and start pulling on stuff.
Maybe it's this way. I mean, that was too easy.
Yeah, I preferred our screaming method.
Oh, God.
I like to think that's how I came out of mom.
Gross. Owen wrestled Margaret to the ground.
Please don't make me wrestle an old lady in my underwear.
I mean, you do that every night.
Well, whoever doesn't find my guitar can have my kazoo. It's also down here.
No, sweetie, we threw that away.
Right. You saved me from myself.
I can reach for things like 10 feet off the ground.
How long has this potato soup been up there?
It's fun being with you guys. I love our game.
Let me see your hands, outlaws. Because we'd like to shake them. I mean, we would if you hadn't just gone pee-pee. Well,
yes, I know my voice sounds weird right now, but it's because I'm angry. And I'm not used to being angry. And now I can't stop going higher. Oh,
son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
One of the benefits of being a narrator is you can do your job from anywhere. So, like, while it's raining, I can stay here where it's dry and safe.
Oh, no, bitch! Get out of my shop.
It's not your shop, Gary. It says Larry's Stereo Repair on the sign.
Well, Larry's my best friend, so it's like my shop.
Your name is Gary and you have a best friend named Larry?
Yeah, so what?
That's... I don't even know what to say about that.
Ouch!
Society is breaking down. What will we eat?
Carl? Maybe we'll eat Carl.
Wait, what?
I said maybe.
Dude.
Definitely eating Carl.
Hey, how come Mom doesn't have to wear a shirt? Mine's coming off.
Wait a minute, where am I?
Who are those people?
Why am I trespassing at a castle?
Hello, would you like to try our essential oils to break up the tension in your face?
Sure.
Oh, you're not supposed to...
Oh, God, what was that?
Drink it. That's essence of wombat urine.
Wow, people hate us.
Yes, thank you.
Sorry, I'm not used to whatever that was.
That was a hug.
Oh, I thought you were attacking me really gently.
Well, to be fair, this is also how I would attack you.
Microwave, you had such a good life. Oh, microwave, can I call you Mike?
But everything's under control.
I smell burning.
No.
Oh, your tidy whities are mighty tidy.
Good Lord!
I feel like this happens every year.
Hello, we're stuck. We need help.
Konnichiwa, Suriman.
I'm sure help is on the way.
Yes, is Mom speaking Polish?
She's definitely trying to.
You know, during the blackout of 77, I did some terrible things. I pooped in a garbage can. No one cared. And you know what else? I liked it. Felt right.
Very interesting, Porter Greg. And I hope you find somewhere interesting to poop this time.
Okay, just shout out what you see. The first thing in your head.
Chicken pox, gumdrops, a Dalmatian in a bed.
Wait, are you just naming things with dots?
You said to say what it looks like.
Yes, but once you've connected the dots.
Oh, you're not gonna like my list.
Anybody else?
I was also doing things with dots.
Hey there, Gigi. Did you break your leg?
Yep, trying to pee at a urinal.
Well, that can be tough. That?
It's definitely not a book. One page is just the word mango, written over and over again.
We'll be back.
Dad, pants?
No time, Dad. We've got bricks to pick up.
I forgot I wasn't wearing pants.
Oh, come on, Molly. He was about to leave the house with no pants on.
Wait, you were gonna let me?
Yes. Would have been incredible.
Sorry. We're probably not gonna get that chance again for a while, huh?
No.